I was watching some stuff online about the importance of having particular modifications to your ship or to your multi-tool, and I guess even to your exosuit, in contact with one another. And I came across some pirates yesterday, and this ship, which looks really cool, it just so happens the way it's arranged, the mods are arranged, I didn't really add any, didn't have to, had them all, is really suboptimal. And one of the things that the guy was saying online was that whenever you see, like, say these three things, or these four things here that have to do with the photon cannon, all four of those are connected to each other, and they have this red border around them. Okay? These mining lasers here, they're connected to each other, and they have a green border to them. But here's this one here. This is a photon cannon mod that's completely by itself. And you see how it doesn't have any border at all? Means I'm not really getting full value out of that particular one. If you look at the where's another choice? Oh, and the pulse jet, all the pulse jet mods are completely separated from each other. That's annoying. And you see over here, I've got some more. Here's one, and here's one that are photon cannon mods, and yeah, they're not touching anything either. So this guy may be onto something. So anyway, next time I scrap out a ship, I may work on that and see if I can do better. I may do that, some of that now. In fact, I'm going to see if I can. It's a little bit of a game within a game, trying to figure out how to make all this stuff touch each other.
Another thing coming. It's right here's where the more I talk to this guy, the more depressed I am of how many words I have to fire.
Yep. I have plasma clip tau and plasma clip theta, where they're lit up, so they're connected. I'm gonna add plasma clip sigma to a suboptimal slot. It's gray. $3.92. Wow. Smash it. That totally worked. That is crazy.